Oh, I have to see this magical, this mythical. Credit where credit is due. That whole reverse psychology thing you did on them was brilliant, by the way.
Kill me. I'm ready.
Philivandrel's loot not gift enough for you.
Now she is a bit sexy, isn't she? Now, stop your boorish grunts of protest. It is one way of bodyguarding your very best friend in the whole wide world. How hard could it be?
I'm not your friend.
Oh, really? Oh, you usually just let strangers rub chamomile onto your lovely bottom. The lioness of Sintra herself will sing the praises of Jaskier's triumphant performance.
How many of these lords want to kill you?
Hard to say. One stops keeping count after a while.
Where the fuck are my clothes, Jaskier?
They were sort of covered in Selkymore guts, so I sent them away to be washed.
Something about you reminds me of a scoundrel I once saw fleeing my wife's chambers.
Drop your trousers.
What?
I didn't get a proper look at the little shit's face, but that pimply ass I'd remember anywhere.
Geralt.
Forgive me, my lord. This happens all the time. It's true, he has the face of a cat and a coward. But truth be known, he was kicked in the balls by an ox as a child.
Well, that's true. How are you doing, I hear you ask?
I didn't.
Well, the Countess de Stael, my muse and beauty of this world, has left me again. Rather coldly and unexpectedly, I might add. What are you fishing for exactly? Is it cod? Carp? Pike? Bream? I'm just listing fish that I know. Xander? Is that a fish?
A gin.
A what?
I'm looking for a gin.
For a gin? Like a genie? The floaty fellas with the bad tempers and the banned magics, that kind of genie.
Yes, it'll grant me wishes. It's in this lake somewhere. Whoa. Did you sing to her before she left?
I did, actually, and she... Why? What are you implying? Oh, we are so having this conversation. Come on, Geralt, tell me, be honest. How's my singing?
It's like ordering a pie and finding it has no filling. What?
You need a nap. I mean, are you trying to hurt my feelings, Geralt? It's downright indecorous of you, if I'm completely honest. I mean, maybe, just maybe, this whole sleeplessness. Mind if I...
Jaskier.
Take back that bit about my fillingless pie. Take it back, and then you can have your ginny gin gin.
Let go.
No, let go, you horse's ass! It's a bit of an anticlimax.
Welcome to my home.
You're the mayor of Rend. Not exactly what I was expecting. What happened?
Well, I was having a rather lovely dream, which then turned into a nightmare. There were naked women in both parts. The first one was loving, tender, very generous. The second, significantly more terrifying.
Tell me about the second one.
Well, black hair, devilish eyes, was painting an amphora on her abdomen. You know, the usual. Well, let's pray for her. On our way out of town. Oh. Are you perhaps short of a marble? No. Do not tell me that this is finally the moment you've decided to actually care about someone other than yourself. Leave the very sexy but insane witch to her inevitable demise.
She saved your life, Jaskier. I can't let her die.
You have the most incredible neck. It's like a sexy goose. Guzzling. I could genuinely eat. There's something back here. It sort of looks like a fawn.
Jaskier.
Hello. Hello, little fellow. Oh, aren't you just the cutest, most terrifying thing I've ever seen in my entire life. Run away, Geralt! Ladies first. Wah. Right, yeah. Come on, Jask. You got this.
That's the one. He performs here every night.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have been the most beautiful audience. Remember to toss a coin if you can. If anyone needs to be a big laugh.
What for do you? But
witch, what are you doing here? And what fresh hell did you just crawl out of?
Sewer. What's your excuse?
Oh, a sewer. I always knew you were a blood-sucking, joyless hugger. Hugging? We are hugging.
Geralt must have left quite a sour taste in your mouth.
What? No one leaves any taste in my mouth. Thank you very much. I sing of universal matters, my dear, generous lady. Emotions which anybody could experience. That song could be about anyone. Mm. Anyone. 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 Fine, yes, when...
I must say, the bit when the lute player ends up with the warrior ladies.
Lovable lutenist.
Yeah. Didn't really ring true for me, I must say.
All right. Am I gonna say it?
Yeah, I'm gonna say it.
You know, if you could write yourself a little song, if you could sing yourself whatever you please.
You are a doxer.
Fuck.
You don't get to play damsel in distress. That's my job.
Oh!
Oh! Oh, she's so scary. Oh. Doc Mia, throw away the key. Go fuck yourself, you whoreson. Cause you're through fucking with me. Thank you, thank
Sing
you.
Sing another word and I'll cut your tongue out.
Rude. Gordon, you're amazing. Talent recognizes talent. Let's go again. 3, 4, and lock me
That's
up.
That's it.
And
I'm taking
me up
shit.
And throw away the key. You're horsing. Cause you're too fucking with me. Fucking hell. You know what? We're trying to rehearse in here. Gentlemen, I am so sorry. Give me a moment.
I need to deal with this guard's complete lack of decorum.
Good sir, you would not know talent if I shoved it up your Geralt. Are you sure?
Yes.
The last time we saw each other, you basically told me to fuck off. Remember? And you left me on a mountain. Have you seen these boots? I mean, I pretty much just slid all the way down that hill back to Cairn Gorm.
Jaskier.
Don't fucking Jaskier me, I'm talking to you. This is how this works. Gentlemen, it's been an honor. What? I made new friends. Get over it. Jealous?
And I'm beginning to smell like a Nilfgaardian's ball sack, so if you'll excuse me, hold this.
I have been looking forward to this!
Woo! Ooh, you could hang portraits off my nipples right now. It's the life for me. You know, I always knew there was some deeper feeling for me beneath all that rage and hair. She's got a lot of hair, that woman.
What was her angle?
Not an attractive one. She was on the run. She'd lost her magic. She was almost tolerable.
She lost her magic?
Yeah, I know. It was great. Well, unless she was lying.
Jaskier. Jaskier. Jaskier, come on, wake up.
Too many squirrels.
Jaskier. I need you. It's Ciri. She's been possessed.
Yep. Last time I woke up next to you, you grabbed me by the balls and then blew up the building, so...
Come on!
Oh, for fuck's sake. Wait, did you say possessed? Yennefer told me to... You're busy. You're busy. Yeah.
Geralt!
Yennefer told me to give you this! It's balance and heat and...
Oh, you can't hear me.
Just one big happy family, eh?
No.
I can't